Jess, did you take the envelope?
No, I would never do that. Why are you accusing me?
Don't play games. It was here a minute ago. Where is it?
Listen, Diane, I really need the money. Can I just...
You're putting my job on the line. How could you do this?
How? My kid's in the hospital waiting for the operation, and I couldn't even pay my mortgage last month.
I understand, Jess, but if I lose the money, Mike is gonna fire me. You have to give it back.
I can't. I really need it.
Don't make me call the cops.
Please, Diane, you owe me.
What?
Yes, you were desperate when your husband kicked you out. You had nowhere to go and I took you in. I even got you this job and now you're gonna call the cops on me?
If I don't, Mike will.
Talk to him.
Are you kidding? He's not going to.
You slept with him!
Don't you dare throw that in my face.
How do you think I worked here all these years to have you come in and become my supervisor like that, huh? I never said a word, but now I just need you to help me.
You are disgusting. I worked my guts out to get this position. I work hard, and Mike likes that. If it wasn't for me, you would have been fired last week, and I never told you that. So who owes who, huh?
I was at the hospital with my kid! I need the money, Diane. I just need the damn money now!
No.
Don't make me do it.
What?